Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Waalaikumsalam warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Alhamdulillah, Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. First of all, let's pray and thanks to our God, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, who has given us mercies and blessings so we can attend and gather in this mosque without any troubles or obstacles. Secondly, my wish and always be given to our Prophet Muhammad
sallallahu alaihi wasallam,
who has guided us from the stupidity to kindness, to jahiliyah to Islamiyah. And last, I would like to say thank you to the Master of Ceremony for giving me time to speak in front of you. Before I start my speech, allow me to introduce myself. My name is Ahmad Bapal Hisham. You can call me Hisham. I am from ninth grade. And today, yes, my name. And today I would like to speak about something simple but very powerful, the importance of saying thank you. We often say thank you when someone does something nice and kind for us. But do you really understand how important these words are? Thank you is more than just good manners. It's a way to show that we always appreciate and care about others. First, saying thank you shows that we appreciate what others do for us. Whether it's a small favor, like someone holding the door, or a big help, like a friend supporting us through a tough time. Saying thank you lets the other person know that we value their effort. Imagine when you're doing something nice for someone, but they don't say thank you. It wouldn't feel good. But when they do say thank you, it makes us feel happy. It shows that what we did matters. Second, saying thank you spreads kindness. A simple thank you can brighten someone's day. For example, if you thank someone with a smile, they may smile back, and that small moment can lift their mood. When people feel appreciated, they are more likely to be kind to others. So, saying thank you can create a chain of kindness. Third, saying thank you helps build strong relationships. Whether it's with our family, friends, or co-workers, showing appreciation strengthens our connections. When we thank people, we show that we care about them and value their presence in our lives. This builds trust and respect, which are important in any relationship. Finally, saying thank you teaches us to be grateful. When we make it into a habit, saying thank you, we start to notice the good things in our lives, big and small. This makes us happier and more positive. In conclusion, saying thank you is a small act with big effects. It shows appreciation, spreads kindness, strengthens relationships, and teaches gratitude. So, let's all try to say thank you more often, because it's a simple way to make the world a little bit better. Maybe that's all for my speech. I hope you guys get something good from my speech and do it in your daily lives. I'm sorry if I have any mistakes. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.